dit ding. Hoe doe je dat?
Buna makam.
Making connection na bukawon.
Suka.
Ahos, Bombay, isda.
And what did you make here? Come on down.
This is my gamos. For my rice.
Ano? Ano?
It's luto with my one piece lapu-lapu. Pinaksiyon na bukawon with one piece lapu-lapu.
Ito na.
An among panihapon. Pinaksiyon ng bukawon sunan isa ka piraso. What did you ask me?
Oh my god, imo hiragana.
Imo.
Emoji. Guys, I'm brainstorming on my most requested vlog. Finally, it's my ten weight loss vlog. I'm so excited to share with you guys my health and fitness story, and now I am really stuck because I really want to, there's so much that I want to share with you guys in order to help you out, but maybe you guys could ask me some questions so that it can become easier for me. I don't want it to end up being a boring vlog since it will be a sit down. This of course will serve as my intro for my, before I begin sharing. You guys, this is so amazing. It's only been a couple of minutes and I've been reading a lot of questions already, and they're so exciting for me to answer. So I'm even all the more excited to do this vlog for you guys. I've been getting questions like my opinions on rice or certain diet methods like intermittent fasting, and how I lost my tummy after giving birth, or just recommendations on C-section exercises. And these are all just like really awesome questions that I'm so excited to answer. So maybe I'm going to be cutting it down into two vlogs. The first vlog will be just answering your questions about weight loss, and just like getting fit or getting started on that health and fitness journey in general. And then the second vlog will be focused on specific weight loss, getting back into shape and exercising right after giving birth, and maybe prenatal exercises and prenatal diet as well. So yay.